and my dad, who's in the Marine Corps, practically blew his flat top when I told him I was moving to New York. But he chilled when I told him I had a great job. Do you know where I could find a great job? All right. Someone needs some alone time. Wait, my wallet is gone. Someone must have stolen it. I don't suppose I could pay you in lip gloss and breath mint. They're wintergreen. That was rude.
Haha, you miss me.
Whoa. You must be a really bad tipper. I'm Tony.
I'm Jessie.
And I'm guessing this is yours.
Oh, thank you, sweetie. That's just my slingshot.
She doesn't know it's a bra. Bye, Nanny. Whatever your name was. Hey, Jessie, you want to be my new nanny?
Oh, thank you, sweetie, but I didn't come all the way from Fort Hood in Texas to be a babysitter. I came to New York to follow my dreams, because this is where dreams come true.
Yeah, right. Until then, I like my grilled cheese cut in triangles and my tutu starched.
But with better furniture.
Look, Bertram, I found a new nanny in the street. Can we keep her?
If she doesn't poop on the floor, it's fine with me.
Wait, don't you want to ask me any more questions?
Do you poop on the floor?
No.
Congratulations, you just made the first cut. Wait here, the parents will be home.